All right, let's see if I'm any good at teaching. Now, you will probably be able to use magic faster than I did. Really? Why? Well, dragons were the ones who taught all the other pets magic. They did? Yes. Who do you think taught the horses magic? The mermaids. That would be ridiculous. Anyway, let's begin. Now, magic comes from within. So, focus on someone you love. One who you would want to protect. Can you see them? Yes. Okay, now, pretend I'm a horse and try to push me back. Push you? With magic, just try. Jackie, I'm sorry. Are you okay?
No, I'll be fine. Just let me lay here for a minute. The ground is actually quite comfortable.
Right, I forgot. What? You're a dragon. You're a magical creature. You already have magic. Looking inside for magic only made you stronger.
Oh. Okay, let's try something else.
Okay.
Hold my hand inside your hands. I need someone who understands. I need someone who hears. For you I've waited all these years. For you I'd wait till kingdom come, until my day is done.
Okay, so blue magic is for the elements, like snow, rain, wind. Okay, and red magic is for... different colors to remember. Maybe we've trained enough for today. Yeah, maybe so. Rufus is probably bored out of his mind. What do you think?
That's really cool. Why do you get all the cool stuff, like being royalty and using magic?
Because she's cooler.
Hey!
Jackie! It was a joke.
Very funny.
Oh, stop being such a troll. Maybe you can still learn magic.
Do you think so?
Why not? But for now, let's find shelter. So, what is this place? Some pets carve stories into old ruins of castles.
What kind of stories?
Stories of fallen heroes or great leaders. Is this?
rise and shine. Why do you always wake us up so early?
The horses will be looking for us in these woods now that they know that we are in that village. We need to get farther away.
Fine. Hey, wait. Well, you're a girl, right?
Oh, thank you.
No, it's just, what do girls like?
Is this really important right now?
Sort of.
Well, every girl is different. They like different things.
June. Time to go.
We're always moving. Can't we do something fun?
I wish we could. Hey, can I go into the town today?
Why?
Because I'm bored and I've never done it before.
Can I go too?
June, you know why you can't. Can I go?
Fine, but these are my last coins. Don't spend them on stupid things.
Okay. Fish! Fresh fish!
Delectable treats for felines and dogs alike.
Watermelon, cheese, you name it, we've got it.
Flowers for sale. Traveling does get old after a while.
I know.
Yeah. Hopefully we can find somewhere safe.
Hey guys. For you, my lady.
Really? Thank you so much, Rufus. This is so thoughtful.
Don't worry. What?
Nothing.